through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get up to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Christ! Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Yeah. Hello? Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the walls. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please! Please!
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
I Don't blame me. These fucking wackos. Containers that have been certified by CEC supply personnel will demand green inspection. Remember, I look for the CEC seal of certification. Okay. That's a lift. Designing a lift, would you not just open out onto the floor rather than another doorway? It's a bit weird. Like, yeah, here's a little section. Now we're gonna have a door. Doesn't make sense. This is probably why.
Received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Okay. shots. Hey.
One of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
So upgrade my weapons. Xbox 360. I'm playing on a Xbox Series X. Just for now. Okay. Life support. Do anything up here. Store. We'll sell some of the med packs because I haven't really been using them. Get a lion gun. Then I'll sell many of them to medium air. Okay. Shot. Okay, that's my energy. Status pack, and I could sell one of them, I suppose. Keep. Ah, I need to bother. Keep it for now.
Red weapon icon. Your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Fucking size of the thing. Shit. Fire. Oh shit. What's that? I pressed right bumper, thinking that it's not gonna fire, because if you press right bumper on the other gun, it just changes it like that. Oh, that was a waste of ammo. So what happened if you press? Okay. Where are we going? This way. Another star. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the main entrance from part one. Lab rat. Oh. to save. I've only saved a minute ago.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Yes, boss.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
What? What was that noise for? Fucking hell.
Oh, God.
Is he dead?
Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Mine racks everywhere.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers. Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Yeah.
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Thank you. decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you for putting the improvements that's trying to kill me. Don't mind that. Yeah, I think I'll save it here.
Great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and
oh shit, what the fuck?
Focus on the engine. I don't know how much time.
Do with those oxygen cans. Fuck it, I'll just try it.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Okay. So, don't get hit by that. Let's go.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized.
Oh, you
now
fucker.
Get out of there and focus on
Fight
the engine.
The shit out
I don't know how much time we have left.
Where are you, you piece of shit? It's dead. I got hit by the thing. Okay, oxygen 15. Let me charge it again. Oh shit. Just go. Oh, you fucker, go away. You're just waiting for me here, aren't you? Fucker, get. Oh, yes. Okay, where are we going now? Next one. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Just when you don't know where to go, it's just like, shit, where do I go?
Exiting vacuum.
Just a while. Definitely saving after that. What's coming from there? Lucky I can't decide him. The paranoid.
attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I could launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
So it's like spread around. It's kill. And you get swarmed. Need more bullets now.
Zero gravity.
So what do I do? Do I just like jump across or what? Yeah, I must like jump from there to there, all the way around. Okay.
Exiting zero gravity.
Entering vacuum.
entering zero gravity.
Takes a lot of bullets to kill one of them.
Started by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
Sprint in this, it's cool. talk to me, like, don't just jump out and scream.
Thank you.
awesome.
Thank you.
working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Restart.
Sneaky feeling, that's probably not Nicole. here.
That's cool.
Come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Right.
bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof.
You didn't look too scared compared to me.
Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're going to have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
knocking it. Oh, yeah, come by here. Nice.
Tried for mutiny.
Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By maritime law, article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this. Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Oh.
rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Thank you.
bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
friendly.
System now online.
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Come on.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Oh!
defend the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time. Flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Gravity.
Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
I will see you.